Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Railing and off balance from the drop toe hold. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head? He's starting to feel it here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
And a quick kick. How you make an impact. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. Is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Think this man needs business.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Out.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. The tag is made.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
And the ref sees the tag.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Taking those legs right out from under him.
This could turn real ugly, real fast.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not this!
And now his partner comes in.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
And he gets out of the way.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He executed that maneuver. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal
and very, very painful for these guys. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Whoa, don't get up. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's stumbling.
Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Devastating shot to the spine and back.
Man.
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's putting those educated feet to good use. What a move! What a smart move!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Everything that's transpired thus far, it's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
Got out of the way of that one.
He's toying with the competition.
We got a couple. One. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. After the amount of punishment he's suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Watch it!
We got a cover. Run! I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Look at this! Somehow he's still going!
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one,
my God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Here are your winners, Tornado CM Paul and Johnny Gardner.
You want to talk about a tag team war?